For the following program with occasional disturbing scenes and coarse language.
My name is Om. I am the owner here. First of all, my boyfriend's brother, he has one cat and he always posts on Facebook and Instagram. So after that, we have a lot of people to follow us, and after that, they want to see this cat and ask us about how to bring the cat to meet us. Now we have 53 cats. Yeah, some of them stay at home and some of them stay at the shop. Every day we bring them here because at the shop we don't have enough space. Yeah, the shop like quite small, the shop, and we have a lot of customer came here. We have to leave some space for them. Yeah, if I bring a lot of cats, it's not good for them. We try to make like a souvenir or merchandising, like own brand. We do like everything for the cat today and try to remind the people for this brand. Yeah.
就知道個朋友會過嚟 Bangkok 呢邊啦，咁就上網去 search 嘅，因為我同個朋友都中意貓，所以咧就特登過嚟呢邊就揾下個貓 cafe 咯。上網睇到好多款貓嘅，咁就嚟到之後就真係有好多款貓，咁同埋就係好多元化咯，即係各式各樣都有，係啊。
I was found this cafe from website from just on Google because I want to just go to some cat cafe with my friends, so that's how can I find this. In other part of Thailand, it's like they have a pet in their home, but because of Bangkok, it's middle of the city, so it's just like it's busy, and you know, people they don't have space enough to have a pet, so that's why they have a lot of cafe like this. You know, because of people working and they stay in the condo, so they don't have enough, you know, space for the cat or dog to run around. That's why, yeah. It's very nice cafe, and well, the best is you don't have to pay for entry, but yeah, I mean, like, it's, the cat here is very lovely, very friendly, and yeah, the food is nice, the drink is very good, so yeah, I recommend you to come here again. So.